Hi, this is Abid Kasmi for Desi TV USA. We bring you news as it happens. Please press the bell icon and subscribe our channel to get the latest updates from around the world.
While President Biden put the focus back on national security and domestic issues, there are similar challenges for new leaders of Afghanistan. The Taliban is now trying to form a working government and govern a country which is much more complex and sophisticated and advanced than the one they ruled more than 20 years ago. It is also a country in crisis on multiple fronts. The spoils of war, body armor, helmets, aircraft, all left by Afghanistan's army and the US rush for the exit from America's longest war. The US says it destroyed what it could not take when the last American boat left the ground from Kabul International Airport. Zabihullah Mujahid spoke to the Taliban forces. He repeated orders for the Taliban special forces to treat even former Afghan enemies with respect. I call on all Afghan soldiers to treat the people well because the people have the right to peace, to unite, and we are the servants of the nation. We must not oppress the people. In Kabul, some celebrated the US withdrawal with gunfire. The Taliban has promised to allow anyone who wants to go, including at least 1,800 Americans still trapped in Afghanistan.
Thank you for watching. For more news and updates, please click on our link tree.